Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we will be explaining how to use the DIP switches in our Arduino Earthbox relay model. This model has a series of 8 relays, 3 on the right side and 5 on the left side. In order to configure between RS-485, 232 and the relays, you have to make some configuration. I'll show you how to. On the front zone, the first block of DIP switch, as you can see, it's written RS. Make sure if you are choosing RS-485 and 232, switch number 1 and 3 are turned on. And switch number 2 and 4, which are for relay 7 and relay 8, are turned off. If you want to choose the relays, make sure 2 and 4 are turned on. At any given point in time, only one configuration can be enabled on this. So if you're choosing the RS-485 communications, the relays won't function. Furthermore, for RS-485 communications, on the right zone, you will have two blocks of DIP switches. Switch number 2 of the DIP switch belongs to the half duplex or full duplex configuration. If it's turned on, it's half duplex. If it's turned off, it's full duplex. Pin number 3 and 4 are specifically for I2C pins, SCL and SDA, or relay number 5 and input 0.0. If they're turned on, relay number 5 and input 0.0 are configured. If they're turned off, the I2C pins are configured. Moving on to the second block, you have pin number 1 and 3 for reset enable and data enable of RS-485. They need to be turned on if you've chosen RS-485 communication. And pin number 2 and 4 needs to be turned off for RS-485. If they are the opposite, then you have input 0.4 and 0.5 enabled. And see you soon. Ciao. Adios.